There's a lot of hype, you know, but what are some things you feel like that you need to work on, that need to improve on this year?
Not forcing the ball as much. I'm pretty sure he'd tell you the same thing. There you go. Just not forcing the ball as much and having turnovers. I think this offseason really helped me moving forward. I watched plenty of film by myself, as well as Coach Lemon. So watching that film is going to allow me to see what I need to do better. And I mean, right now, I know that I need to take shutdowns more and not force the ball as much.
How do you kind of improve? I mean, it seems like one of those things where it's like in game is probably the best way to kind of fix it. So yeah. How do you kind of work on it offseason?
Just knowing the offense, just harping on the little things in the offense. Knowing my check down, not saying I don't, but it's knowing why the coach called a certain play or why he doing this. So just knowing why he calling a certain play can help me not force the ball.
What's it like for you having Josh back and then having Jamari back? I mean, just everybody. I mean, you've got so many options that you know so well.
Yeah, it's good. I'm pretty sure every quarterback will always dream of that. You don't have to start over with chemistry or time and whatever the case may be. But having a guy is a big part of his offense, so I'm glad to have him back.